This is the biggest ramp in GTA 5 and we're gonna jump it with Minecraft Steve. That's right, buddy, get into the car. Minecraft Steve has actually stolen a Minecraft police car. So down the ramp we go, people, let's go. Now the further we jump, the more our car will upgrade and our goal is to land on a Minecraft island. Oh, guys, before we get to the booster, leave a like. Let's see if this video can get 2 likes. Yo, and Minecraft Steve, you gotta leave a like too, my friend, because the booster side over here, we're gonna jump in. Yo, come on. That's an amazing start, guys. And this is only the first car. When we get to the island, we will unlock this secret Minecraft car. And that is gonna be super awesome. Now let's see if we can upgrade in 3, 2, 1. All right, there's the upgrade. Guys, no way. That's a Minecraft DeLorean, you know, from that movie, Back to the Future. Yo, this thing has some big engines in the back. Oh my goodness. Wait, can this thing not fly? Oh, it's really fast, actually. No way, that's 200 miles an hour, guys. This is gonna be a good jump, I think. But can we make it all the way across GTA 5 and boost it? Come on, holy mackerel, wait a minute. This thing is crazy. Okay, pull it up, pull it up. Can we activate something? Oh, yes, we can. Yes, we can. Oh, yo, it's got these engines, so it can shoot forward. Oh, wait a minute, why is it slowing down? No, we are out of power. I mean, this thing is from like the 80s, I think. It's kind of old, you know. But we did go further than last time, so let's see if we can get another awesome Minecraft upgrade. I want to get like an Ender Dragon or something. 3, 2, 1. Whoa, here we go, guys. New upgrade. Oh my goodness. Wait, wait, wait. Don't flip it. Don't flip it. What is this? Wait, this is like a Batmobile from Batman. Wait a minute. There's something on the hood. Hold on. Hello there. Can we see that? But there's a chicken. There's a Minecraft chicken on my hood. Are you kidding me? But why is there a Minecraft chicken? Wait a minute. Where's Minecraft Steve? Oh, wait a minute. Does this thing not have like a rocket or something? I'm pretty sure it does, right? Come on. Boost it. Come on. Whoa. This thing is ridiculous. Come on, chicken. I know you can fly. A lot of people say that chickens can't fly, but I believe, okay? I believe that chickens can fly. Speaking of which, if we turned Minecraft Steve into a Minecraft chicken, can we turn a Minecraft chicken into an Ender Dragon? Because then we could just fly, right? Then we don't even have to jump. Oh, that is gonna be the plan. Guys, look how far we got. This is gonna be a big boy upgrade. Come on, Minecraft chicken. 3, 2, 1, and... Whoa. Oh my goodness. Wait a minute. Wait, is that a creeper? Michael, get on there, man. What is this? I think this is a creeper mobile. Wow, and down the ramp we go. My goodness. We are riding a creeper. Are you kidding me? You know, I wanted to turn that Minecraft chicken into an Ender Dragon, but we turned it into a creeper. Wait, but what's gonna happen when we launch it? It's not gonna explode, right? Oh, Mr. Creeper, please be good to me, okay? Please do not explode, my friend. Oh my. Oh, this is gonna be bad, isn't it? Creepers never wanna work along. Their teamwork is terrible. Come on, here we go, here we go. Oh, he's doing a backflip. Oh no. Oh wait, where are we going? Where are we going? Come on, Mr. Creeper, I know you can do this, my friend.
Wait, what if he explodes and he sends us in the right direction?
Hey, Creeper, just like poke him, Michael, poke him. There you go. Oh, he's going, he's going, he's gonna boom. Yes,
it worked. He blasted us forward.
No way. Oh, the creeper is gone though. Oh no, guys, that's kind of sad, right? Post a comment if you missed the creeper. To be honest, I don't really think I miss a creeper.
I missed a Minecraft chicken though.
Oh, but this thing is going, this thing is going big time, guys. And behind Mount Chiliad should be that Minecraft island, so let's see if we can upgrade. Let's go. Yes. Woo! We are back at the ramp. Oh my.
Wait, is that a chest? Wait, what's inside of the chest?
Michael, open it up. You've got a diamond pickaxe, man. And he decides to kick it. Yeah, I mean, why would you use it? Now, can we do... oh,
is he driving the Minecraft chest?
Okay, guys, this is weird. I can't steer it, though. It's got no wheels. It's got no steering wheel. I can't steer this thing, man. What are you doing, Michael? Wait, he's going straight. Okay, I think we can do this, guys. Oh, no. Oh, no, he's going off to the left. Watch out, Michael. Come on, man. Oh, oh no. He's gonna make a comeback. He's gonna make a comeback, and then we jump it, and it's all gonna be okay, guys. It's all gonna be okay. Come on, I believe. I believe. Come on. Damn. Oh. Okay. Wait, hold on. It's actually kind of working.
Hey, wait a minute. What if we crash it and we open the chest? Let's go! Woohoo! And we are back. Oh my goodness, Michael. Michael, don't fall down the ramp, man. What are you doing? There was a new car up there. Oh, no. Stop it. Stop it, my friend. Stop it. Oh, but check this out, guys. We've got a brand new car this time. I mean, it's still the chest, but at least we've got a steering wheel and a seat. There we go. Yeah, that's right. Close the door. Close that non-existent door, my friend. And now we're gonna drive not one chest, but a whole bunch of them. This is way better. This thing, look, I can actually steer it. Oh, that's a little better, guys. Oh, I'm having way more fun right now. But we gotta figure out what's inside of these chests. We gotta open them. And for that, we gotta go a little higher. And then if we go higher, we can crash down a lot better. And if we crash down better, I mean, we can maybe open it up, you know? So let's see if this works. Come on, my friend. There you go. There you go. Uh-oh. Oh, he's doing a corkscrew. All right, Michael, you're getting all the style points, my friend. You're getting all of the style points. Yo, let's go. Oh, wait. Can we see it? Oh, I can't quite see it. It's supposed to be behind Mount Chiliad right over there. The Minecraft island we're going for. Wait a minute. Is that an airplane over there? We are so high in the sky. We are flying with the airplanes. Oh, and guys, we are so close. Just a little bit further. And we will cross all of GTA 5. But we still gotta find Minecraft Island. So let's go. Whoa. No way, guys. Whoa. What was that, guys? Check this out. We have found a diamond core. Oh, well, we're gonna jump this bad boy. Look at this, dude. He's got diamonds on all six wheels. This is beautiful. Oh, it's so shiny. It is shining like a diamond over here. Let's go, people. Wait a minute. It even says diamonds on the license plate. Oh, that is amazing. Look at these bad boys spin away. And you guys know, right? The bigger the car, the bigger the boost. So let's see if this one can get quite a boost. Come on, my bro. Whoa! Oh, no. Why is it going up? Why is it going up? Oh, it's supposed to go forward. Oh, boy, Michael. Look what you did, man. He's just chill. He's just chilling over there. He's looking around like, oh boy,
I found myself in a pickle again.
But what happens when we destroy this car? Well, we're gonna find out. Whoa, wait. Guys, what happened? Is that the Ender Dragon? He's above our car. What is he doing? Whoa. Wait, he picked us up. He picked us up. No way, guys. We are still in the car. I can't believe it. Oh, my goodness. The Ender Dragon has picked us up. What? So is he gonna fly us all the way across GTA 5? He's gotta, right? And technically, we started on the ramp. Oh, my goodness. This is the coolest thing ever. Hey, Michael, how are you holding up in there, man? Oh, my God. I can barely see him, though. Oh, and that's it, guys. Mount Chiliad. Normally, when we jump across GTA 5, this is the final destination. But where is that Minecraft island? Wait, where's he going? Is he going up? Wait, I see something. I see something. Wait, it's all the way in the air. Biggie, hello, my friend. Oh, guys, this is it. He's gonna land us on the Minecraft island. What? And there we go. That's it. All right, guys, so that is how you jump all the way across. Thanks for watching and check out these videos on your screen right now.